Wait a moment!
You. Where's your boss?
Oh, shit!
No. Get back here! Where?
The palace! The Red Palace!
Thank you.
Bag it all, boys.
Beats rolling farmers for their coppers, ain't that?
Thank you.
Where is she? I know you have her hidden from me. You think I can't find out? I'll talk to your corpse. It will tell me everything I know.
You were always a bad influence.
Oh, you were worse.
Patriot!
Call the silverware!
Now, oh, I'm glad we came here.
Moderate, you can't escape!
Diable! Is that Mink?
Looks like it. Oh.
Father.
Courage, my boy. You wait just here. I will return when this hand reaches the top. And Arno, no exploring.
Fucking hell!
Yes,
what do you want?
My watch.
Oh, hell, not this again. I want it back. I don't have your damn watch.
Liar.
Back off, boy. Oh, that's your gut. Work your way behind it. Go!
Arno. You look like hell.
You look like you want something from me.
That's a fine thing to say after you up and vanished.
You made it fairly clear you no longer required my services.
Don't you dare talk to me like that.
What do you expect me to say, Élise? Forgive me? For not letting you die? I'm sorry that I care more about you than about killing Germain.
I thought we wanted the same thing.
What I wanted was you. I can't bear the fact that my carelessness got your father killed. Everything I've done since then has been to fix that mistake and to prevent it from happening again. You must have come here with something in mind. What was it?
Paris is tearing itself apart. Germain has driven the revolution to new heights of depravity. The guillotines operate nearly around the clock now.
And what do you expect me to do about it?
The Arno I love wouldn't have to ask that question. You're better than this. I'm going back to Paris. Are you coming?
There's one last thing I need to do.
All right. I'll go see to our transportation. Stay out of trouble. Don't get caught.